Died again. Died again. One off a nuke.
One more. Yo, what is going on, guys? And I'm finally back with a brand new video. Before I let you guys go watch the whole streak of the world's first sniper swap nuke, I just want to give this little short commentary. So as many of you guys know, the sniper swap nuke or nuclear challenge is created by FaZe Kitty. He's done it back in 2016 BO3, and ever since then I attempted to do on BO3, attempted to on IW, couldn't do it, but on World War 2 I decided to go for it, got it. Then on BO4 I finally got the world's first sniper swap nuclear. I was very, very nervous, especially on that, because I did an Arsenal Sandstorm. You guys know Arsenal Sandstorm is literally the worst map I've ever seen on COD, and definitely on BO4. So ever since Kitty's video and before that, I've been trying to do the world's first sniper swap nuke on Modern Warfare, and I failed miserably with the Car 98 and X50. You guys see my class setup, it's a Car 98 and HDR. I wanted to switch it up. Like, I've tried to do it with the Car 98 and X50 like Kitty, but I just want to switch it up because the HDR, in my opinion, has more damage, so I just want to do that, especially with this challenge. You don't want to get a lot of hit markers, especially from far away, because I've done a lot of attempts, and I always get a hit marker from far away with the AX50. So you guys want to see my class setup I use for this streak, I'll put it up on the screen right now. It's a Car 98, HDR, Overkill, Ghost, Amp. Then I use Specialists. Don't know why I use Specialists, probably just because I need EOD, Battle Hardened, Quick Fist. Quick fix, especially this will help a lot during the streak. Instead of running stims, if you run out of stims, you can literally just use a quick fix non-stop. And also specialist bonus, you get all the weapon perks, which is really needed on this, especially side of hand if you're using focus or recon or any other weapon perk in this. And in my opinion, it's probably the best setup. Then stims, I also use that, and they replenish from, I think, whatever that second perk is that makes you regenerate your lethals and tacticals. Very clutch, especially on streak. But I think that's enough talking for this commentary. I just wanted to let you guys know I am very happy to be back, especially grinding Modern Warfare. Like, it did get a little stale, but I'm very glad to be back grinding Modern Warfare, grinding streams, grinding videos. I'm live every single day on twitch.tv/SoarNitroh at 4 p.m. Pacific. So by the time this video goes up, I'll be live streaming. So you guys want to check out this live stream after this video, I'll be more than happy to talk to you guys. Always down to talk to you guys, spread love, guys, and just hang out with you guys, because you guys really do mean a lot to me, and all the support is very much appreciated. I'll be back with a video on Wednesday. Very happy that Cranked and Drops will be back, so it's gonna be a lot of fun grinding Modern Warfare. So hope you guys enjoy. Let me know what you guys think of this streak. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and have notifications on so you never miss a video. Peace out, love you guys, and enjoy the streak. Yeah, I was about to say, if I didn't get that one shot, would have been a little weird. They got to be right here. Where are they? It's Slurry Shoot House, bro. Smallest map in the game.
Come on, man. Oh, Karna needs. God damn, bruh. Insane. Come on, dude. At least you could, the least you could do is push me. Please. Okay, let's see how it is. Come on, man. Oh. Come on, man. Let's go. Finally, man. Finally. World's first sniper swap tactical nuke with Damascus. Please drop a like, comment, anything, man. Seriously. Shout out to Kitty for really introducing me to this challenge, like, during BO3, like, 4 or 5 years ago. I think that's when he made the challenge, I think 2016, so. Appreciate him. I'm gonna call my nuke right now. Either way, I got it. Thank you.